together all people in a new era of...